How y'all doing, fam? This is Chris Rod with Media TV. I'm gonna be talking about this stupid ass, crazy ass fucking Tide Pod Challenge. Y'all watch this video, man. I'm gonna come back with my thoughts.
And just sweeping social media.
Now, teenagers are putting detergent pods in their mouths.
And CBS 2's Lisa Siegel is live in Glendale to explain why they're also putting themselves in danger. Lisa.
Yeah, Pat, Rick, this is really serious. I mean, when you look at these, of course, these are chemicals. They are meant to clean clothes, never be ingested. First, the warning was for kids thinking these little laundry pods were candy and to keep them out of reach. Now, a dangerous online challenge has teens eating them, showing laundry pods as pizza toppings, mixed to look like cereal, and even people taking a bite out of them, all on camera. The online challenges are all over social media. They may seem like a joke, but teens are taking it seriously.
I think it's very dangerous.
Dr. Manuel Momgen of Urgent 9 Urgent Care Center says no one should be playing around with or eating these pods, ever.
They're going to cause irritation and burns in the mouth and the throat, at the esophagus, all the way down to the stomach. They can cause some poisonous effects as well, could cause some severe nausea and vomiting. You can end up in the hospital. That's for sure.
Now, Tide issued a statement about this challenge, not taking any of it lightly. They say our laundry packs are a highly concentrated detergent meant to clean clothes. They should not be played with, whatever the circumstance is, even if meant as a joke. And Dr. Momgen says it is never a joke. And what older kids do? The little ones will most likely soon follow.
Your teens can pressure little toddlers to do really stupid things. So be very, very careful and talk to your kids about this stuff.
It really is important to talk to your kids about what's going on. The reason, well, last year, poison control centers across the country had over 10,000 calls of children that consumed under five these pods and had serious reactions. Back to you guys.
Engineering major, horseback rider.
Only dumbass white kids been doing this, y'all. So, only dumbass white kids been doing that. And who would be stupid enough to fucking come up and eat Tide packages? Can't they fucking read that shit is only used for fucking clothes? Like, come on, man. How stupid can you fucking be? But, hey, you remember what they say with the high IQ? Yeah, it ain't too fucking high. If you fucking putting Tide packages in your damn mouth and putting it on pizza and shit like that and trying to eat it, how fucking stupid can you be? Dumbass fucking white people, man. Dumbass white people. They dumb. But hey, I ain't tripping. They helping us out by doing a favor by killing themselves faster. So hey, if you want to keep continuing doing it. But black people, don't you try that shit. Don't you do none of that shit, all right? All right, fam. Y'all have a good night.